Hey guys, what's up? It's Joe Rady from Rady's Rides. I'm here at the 2019 LA Auto Show, and we have it. This is the upcoming, it's gonna be released summer of 2020, but this is the all new 2021 Toyota RAV4 Hybrid Prime. So let's talk a little bit about the RAV4. The RAV4 is that great selling SUV in Toyota's lineup. We had a lot of excitement, especially here on the channel, with the RAV4 Standard Hybrid. This one takes it up to another notch. Now, with that 2.5 liter inline four, you're now gonna get that electric hybrid technology, but you're getting it in a bigger way. We're talking around 302 horsepower, 0 to 60 in this RAV4, around 5.8 seconds. So when I told you before, when we did the RAV4 Hybrid, how if you wanted to go quicker, that really was the direction to go in. With this vehicle, they've taken it to another level, but the great news is they've also extended the range. You're looking around 90 MPGs out of this RAV4 Hybrid Prime. When you combine that with the performance, I think Toyota definitely has a home run hit with this vehicle. Right off the bat, the thing that I love about the RAV4, whether it's a hybrid or the standard RAV4, is that it looks like a RAV4. There's nothing totally different where you're saying to yourself, that kind of looks like a science experiment rolling down the road. Love the styling that they did with the new RAV4. I think it made it more muscular, and I think it actually is bringing a lot more people to the brand that maybe thought that Toyota was getting a little bit bland. They have definitely proven that that is not the case, but I love this color. You have that hybrid Toyota badging, just like we did on the one here on Rady's Rides, but this Prime, like I said, takes it to another level. Gloss black, little bit, I like this nice flat silver trim across the bottom of it. Really gives it some nice character. I think that it's smart to use different materials and different tones to really give more character to the front of the vehicle. Now, when we go up under the hood, I really like the hoods on the RAV4. Very nice body line that's kind of C-shaped, almost like U-shaped in the middle here. Gives it a little bit of a rise. We come around the bend, nice functional side air curtains, some LED lighting, and of course everything's gonna be full LED lighting on this RAV4 Hybrid Prime. We come to the side of the vehicle, tasteful wheel, and that's the great news is that some other brands, when you say hybrid, they put some really boring but aerodynamically efficient wheels. With this RAV4, I love the machined aluminum, the gloss black, really works well with the whole color setup and everything on this. Now, like I said, this is all-wheel drive, just like your regular RAV4 hybrid that you could currently buy. This Prime is all-wheel drive as well, but that electric motor is larger, and that is what's gonna help with the acceleration. We go around the fender, that wonderful gloss black. It's almost like a metallic gloss black treatment to the fenders. We have our plug-in, because remember, that's the separation of this. This is a plug-in hybrid. RAV4 that you're getting now, that's your standard hybrid. This is a plug-in hybrid, and if you have fear of batteries and needing batteries replaced, Toyota's got you covered. 10 years, 150,000 mile warranty on the batteries for this plug-in hybrid that they've designed with the RAV4. So they're trying to take care of that fear and anxiety that you might have. I like the way they brought the black onto the mirrors, same style from the fenders. Even the blacked out roof, I think that's one of the smartest moves that manufacturers have done with SUVs in general, because it kind of slims down the proportions when you're looking at it a little bit, just perspective wise, but it also definitely gives it style that you want from your vehicle. Down below, that same gloss black that goes across the bottom, all wheel drive, like I said, electric motor out back, that's gonna help you with that acceleration. And everything else, guess what? The good news is it's a RAV4. So if you've been to a dealership and you've been inside and you said, hey, I like the space, I like the room, they did a great job with keeping that all the same. We come around to the rear, and of course, this is gonna be an XSE trim. Now, I know you're probably saying, well, Joe, we wanna see inside. This is a pre-production model. So we're looking at around summer of 2020. Toyota's been kind enough to allow us up on the display to bring this to you right now. But definitely there will be more coming. But same story from the back of the RAV4. Love the design. You can see how they added the Prime badging. And then I think it's really so clear, cohesive design to have that gloss black brought back to the rear bumper. You still do have, I know some of you were mystified with why does a hybrid have exhaust showing, but I think from a design standpoint, and definitely now from a performance standpoint, 0 to 65.8 seconds, that it's nice that they have that design there. But definitely, I think it comes with Toyota. There's gonna be a lot of excitement. with this RAV4 Prime and a lot of the other vehicles that they have here at the auto show. But if it's vehicles like these that you want to see on Ready's Rides, leave a comment in the comment section. If you're new to the channel and you're on your way out, hit that subscribe button. I promise you it's worthwhile coming back for more. If you are a subscriber, thank you for being part of the Ready's Rides family. If you want to help us keep making great content just for you on the channel, click the link in the description, get yourself some Ready's Rides merch. Got to give it up to my lovely wife, Lori, fighting the crowds here, getting these cars done, doing an amazing job. She even had to save somebody that was that lost their purse. So thank you, Lori, for your hard work. And just like always, I'll see you on the next ride.